Dear students, I have decided to update the course just few days after I have completed it, because I have found one very interesting solution how to manage the portfolio expert advisors after you follow their performance. So I continue now from the account where I have left the 10 portfolio expert advisors. Okay, they've been trading over here for nearly 10 days. And you can see my profit is just at $61, a little bit more of profit. But the important thing is that if you look at my statistics, I have something really, really unique thing here and something that makes me very happy. If I click on net profit, I will arrange the strategies according to the net profit. So let me click it one more time and the profitable ones will go on the top. So you see here, I have the profitable strategies that made total net profit. All right. And if I go down, this will be showing the strategies that made losses. Okay. So keep in mind that we've been trading with 0.01 lot size. And I have 26, 25, 24, 21. And if I scroll down, you will see I have negative of 18, 18, 16, 15, 14. So more positive trading here, you can see as a result. But with 0.01, guys, this is $26, $25, $24. And if I was trading with 0.1 lot size, this would be $260, $250, $240. And if I was trading with a complete lot, obviously this would be $2,600, $2,500, and so on. So the total net profit I'm having is $63, but this is, one more time I repeat, with 0.01. And if I scroll to the right side, you will see so many statistics that you can have a look at. But if you look at the pips that were made, this is total net pips of 1,124.9 net pips, which for me is a fantastic result for this short period of trading. The thing that makes me happy with these portfolio expert advisors that I have created is this profit factor. And you can see there is no profit factor, simply because with these first strategies, how many are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I can see one below, 12, 13, and I have 14 actually. So 14 strategies, 14 profitable strategies that had only winners trades and no losers. This means that all trades they opened closed on profit, not even one single trade on a loss. And I can bet you that this is something very rare that you will see, something that you cannot find with other expert advisors. And such a portfolio of expert advisors is really, really unique. And I feel even surprised when I looked at the statistics this morning. So what is the important thing here? Even I have this net profit of total of $63, which we said is just because we are trading with 0.01. And if we were trading with more for each strategy, it would be much more, and more it is above 1000 pips. But there is something more important here. I see very clearly which strategies are making such a profit by their magic numbers. Okay. And what is the solution that I have found the recent days? As I told you, to manage your portfolio expert advisors. So when you have already sustainable statistic, what we said we want to do, we want to trade the ones that are currently profiting, and we want to eliminate the ones that are losing. Okay. So what is the thing that I have found? If I arrange the strategies according to magic numbers. So what you see is that with the first portfolio expert advisor trading on M1, you can see that all of the strategies open trades actually, right? From 000, 001, 002, these are all strategies, they all open trades, and you can see how many trades they open. So what I see is that actually these two are really negative at the moment and I want to remove them. All right, let's have a look at the second one. This is the second one for M1 chart and you can see I have a negative, a positive one. This is one of the best ones. You can see profit factor zero. So it made 12 consecutive trades with no one loss. And then I have negative of 16, positive 4, negative of 19, positive, small negative, small negative, small negative, positive, negative. And this is actually from the next portfolio expert advisors. So when you see the results from one portfolio expert advisor in your statistic, what you want to do, you want to remove the ones that are making huge losses, right? So this way you can increase your total profits. So how can I remove these two strategies? So this is the thing I will show you right now. These are the strategies with number 2 and 4, but keep in mind this is the third and the fifth strategy for this portfolio expert advisor, because we said the first one is with number ending on 000. Okay, this is the first strategy from this portfolio expert advisor. This is the second, the third, the fourth, but anyway, just to remember it, this is the ones ending on 2 and on 4. You can see they made biggest loss on this portfolio expert advisor and I want to remove them. So how can I do that? I will go to the expert advisors and I said this is the second expert advisor from M1 chart. I right click and I go to modify and here is the code for the strategy. Okay, you really don't need to be a huge developer to do that. I'm not a developer at all. I really don't know all of these things what they mean, but I have learned something very interesting here. If I scroll down, you will see where are the strategies. Here are they. You will recognize it easily. It says what it says on the top. It says set signals. Okay, and below you will see all the strategies and their parameters. So this is the second expert advisor from M1 chart. And what we said, one more time, let's have a look at the statistics. We said we want to remove this one. Negative of 16, negative of 18. So they are with numbers ending on 2 and 4. So same numbers you will see over here, 2 and 4. Okay, these are the two strategies inside the portfolio expert advisor that are making losses at the current moment. So how can I remove them very easily? I simply type 2x/ in front of the 2. And they become as a comment. You see it change color. So this means that this strategy is not anymore active. It's still inside this portfolio expert advisor, but it's not active anymore. If I delete those, it will be active again. So the first you can see is get exit signals. All right. And the second one is get entry signals. So if you want your strategy to stop entering on the market, to stop opening positions, you can put the 2 slashes in front of this line only. And if I leave it this way, it means that if I have open trades at the moment, this strategy will still manage them and it will close them. If I put 2 slashes here, it means that the strategy will not close the trades. Anyway, they are with stop loss and take profit. Once one of the 2 levels is hit, the trade will close. But I just want to explain you, the first is to exit the signal and the second one is to give you the new entry. All right, so if I put 2x/ and then for the 4th strategy, I do the very same thing. And if I just move it down, guys, so you can see. So if I compile now this strategy, it will save the changes. And basically these 2 strategies will not take any action anymore. And I will continue trading with the rest of the strategies for this portfolio expert advisor. So you don't need to drag the portfolio expert advisor over the chart one more time. In your experts tab on the MetaTrader, you can see that the portfolio expert advisor will be loaded again and it will continue the work without these 2 strategies. So this is a great solution how to manage your trading after that with the portfolio expert advisors. You follow the statistics, you arrange them by the magic numbers, and when you see strategies that are losing, you can see here most of them are with good profits. This one, for example, more losses, negative of 16. I can remove it from the second portfolio expert advisor that is trading on M5, and this is the strategy ending on 008. Okay, this is one really, really great method that I found recently to remove it from the code this way. And one more thing here, when I make it as a comment, okay, and if I drag this expert advisor later on back into EA Studio to recalculate it, it will be still inside. If you really see that this strategy is losing, what you can do is you can delete it. Okay, if I delete these rows, this strategy, and if I delete these rows and this strategy, these strategies will be removed totally from the portfolio expert advisor. Okay guys, so this is one really, really easy method to eliminate the losing strategies from your portfolio, and you really don't need to have any programming skills. As I told you, I don't have any programming skills, not a developer, but you see, it is easy. Just two slashes in front of the strategy, it's not going to open any trades. And basically, this way you can filter your portfolio expert advisors, and you will leave at the end always the ones that are profiting the most, that are profiting currently on the current market conditions. And as you know, every month I will provide you with new portfolio expert advisors, so you can do the same with them. So it's up to you how you will manage it. I just want to give you different possibilities, different options and methods, so you can find which one works the best for you. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next lecture. Cheers.